As this guy was trying to leave for the day, his dog somehow got around their gate, looking at him from around the corner, wondering where he's headed.
What do you think you're doing?
Instead of putting him back in the house though, the guy just opens his car door, which is when the dog jumps in without hesitation, flopping down on the other seat, just really, like the true co-pilot that he is.